So this morning, I woke up with the biggest smile ever. I dreamt about the time when I was a small child growing up in Ventersdorp. I don't know if you know Ventersdorp, small little liberal town in West Transvaal. Nowadays, we call it Northwest. Such a nice town, very liberal people, open-minded. Reminds me a lot of Cape Town, actually, come to think of it. There was a oomie there always on his horse. He would ride on his horse everywhere, to court, to vacation, to Potchefstroom, everywhere on his horse. And I mean, if you think about it, he had a khaki suit, a white, like one of those, like a cricket hats, on his horse. That, you don't get more hipster than that, huh? That's a Cape Town thing. I mean, if you take that outfit, the khaki hood with the khaki clothes and a horse, that's like, that's fashion right there. That's one of those, what's those fashion thing on the phones these days, Super Baylist. It looks like a Super Baylist shoot. So the dream last night was not about the dorpie, it was about me playing tok-toki in that dorpie. Do you know what tok-toki is?
No.
Nee. Oh, it is the most fun ever, okay? It's like the biggest rush as a child was to go play tok-toki. You know what? Let me go and show you, quickly. Tok-toki, it'll be quick. Let's go. Yeah, this one is perfect. So all you do is, you go to the doorbell, you ring it, and then they don't know who it is. Classic. Oh, my heart. So stressful. Okay, check it.
Hello? Who's there? Hello? Ronnie, is this you again? Stop playing tok-toki! Ronnie, stop it!
The best fun ever. The most fun without a cell phone. Tok-toki. I miss those days. Yo. But yeah, like I said earlier, the problem today is these teenagers with their cell phones, eh? It's all these unsocial media apps. Okay, these Instagram, Facebooks, Twitter, and this, what's the other one? TikTok is the latest one that people get on. Message.
Hey Ronnie, it's Roger here. There's that puppy again here in front of my building. She's making those videos again. Can you please sort it out?
Perfect. This is what I'm talking about. Now we can get one of those internet stars. Okay, let's do this. There she is. Listen here, this is a private property. Can't make a video, put that thing off.
I'm just finishing my TikTok. I'm gonna be like, 2 more minutes.
Listen, I don't care what you make. If you're making cookies for your tiny, you're not allowed to do this. It's a private property.
Cookies? No, I don't like cookies. I'm gluten intolerant.
Gluten intolerant, please. That's the thing with your generation, eh?
Yeah.
Freaking vegan, vegetarian.
I want healthy. My generation is healthy.
Normal, you're not normal.
You're not normal.
Mm-hmm.
What's normal?
Yeah.
You sit on the couch, watch the rugby, drink a beer.
Listen, just because I'm a white guy with a snore doesn't mean I watch rugby that all day.
You don't like rugby?
I love rugby. Wakie bille almal bokke, that's what I say. I'm saying, is this normal? Dancing in this little, whatever thing this is in front of
Listen,
the kids.
Listen, this is like, my future is looking bright.
That is, it's a bright future, but it's a cheap future if you ask me. This is not the point. I'm a security guard here in the area and I'm giving you like a fine today. I'm just going to hoi you with R1,000 fine because this is a freaking
thousand rand?
Yeah, so
that is ridiculous.
Fine, what's your name?
Leratu,
really? That's culture appropriation, lady. What's your real name?
That's so messed up. My real name is Leratu.
Leratu who?
Leratu Labeskagni.
You don't look like Leratu to me. Let me guess, your parents are... Okay, I know.
You're liberal.
Yeah. From Cape Town, that's what I was going to say.
No, we're from Ventersdorp.
Ventis. I miss that place. Anyway, that's not the point. What is this stupid stuff you're doing here?
It's a TikTok.
What is a TikTok? You're just making videos for strangers.
No, like
you know how unsafe this is.
I'm an influencer. I have to make a TikTok.
Influencing. What is an influencer?
You don't know what influencing is?
No.
No, what did you just... Did you come here on your dinosaur board?
Ach, heerlijkheid, sissy. I don't have time for you. Are you doing stand-up comedy on this thing? Because you're not funny. I'm going to tell you that.
I mean, people
no one's
think
laughing.
I'm funny because they watch my TikToks.
Well, your followers.
And then they buy my tackies.
Those are nice tackies.
So, I get them for free. Because then all I have to do is... I make like a dance to my tackies,
mm-hmm.
And then people are like, yo, those are cool tackies, and then they buy the tackies, and then next thing you know, they pay me money because I sold some tackies.
What do you mean they pay you? Just
like they pay me for influencing.
What do you mean? I don't understand. Explain to me the money, how much a month?
Ach, not really like 8,500.
8,000? Are you serious?
No, like average.
Here, 8,500. That's what I make almost after here. It's 8,500 a month.
Yeah.
That's a lot of money. How does it work?
I mean, it would have been better if I didn't get a stupid fine now for like
No, forget about the fine. Don't worry. I got your back. Okay. Explain to me, how does it work? Can I do it? Anyone?
I mean, yeah, yes. Okay, so let me tell you about my signature move.
Mm-hmm.
So I go, parrot. You know the parrot?
Yeah. What is it?
You've never heard of the parrot.
No, right,
so it's like
I'm
my
not on these stupid
move.
Things.
I made it. Sorry. It's got like a million views, so I don't know. But anyway, okay. So what I do is I go,
mm-hmm.
And then it's like any leg can work.
And then what, you put the product there and people buy it. Here, people are stupid,
I mean,
on the internet.
That's a good idea. Do you not TikTok?
Like, do these things? TikTok?
Yeah.
No, man.
You don't want to make a TikTok?
TikTok, I don't know. I'm more of a TikToky guy.
You should TikTok.
I have influence.
No, you have to do. I mean, because look at the like a knee pad thing for skateboarders.
No, but this is for my polio. This is not a. Not
and then the badges, because brooches, they're coming back now, alright? It's a big thing.
What do you mean coming back? They've always been there.
Or like this thing, like your weapon.
The button.
Yes, you can do like a lekker trompoppy.
The people will buy it.
I mean, if you sell it, they will buy it.
What's the key? Is it like, I mean, anyone probably can't just do these things?
You have to be your authentic self.
Just wait a minute.
Okay. So it's authentic.
It's authentic,
yeah. No, it's not with an O, right?
Authentic. A long A. Authentic.
No, yes, authentic. And then it's self-love.
Self-love, yeah.
Self-love.
Mm-hmm.
And then unique. Uniqueness.
Uniqueness. Unique me, love me for myself, authentic
yes.
me.
Yes.
That doesn't sound that difficult.
Now do you want to try it? Yeah, man. We quickly.
I think I should do one.
We're not going to know.
This is a little quick one.
You can just poke your poochie there and then we can quickly
do it. A little quick one, okay? Gooi, gooi the parrot.
Parrot, okay, five.
Oh, nice. But let me do one with the glasses, because
okay,
then it's like it's a product. Ooh. Okay, let's go.
5, 6, 7, 8. I messed up there. I'm sorry, that wasn't.
Oh,
that
I like
me.
It.
That was me.
That's it. It's easy to do this, yeah. Man. Easy money.
Yeah,
okay, listen, Rato, I'm really thankful for you today. I really appreciate it. I thought, I was going to meet a teenager that doesn't have purpose in their life, do not know what to do. So it's good to meet you.
Yeah.
And I just want to say from the bottom of my heart, thank you for the tips. I'm going to try this. See if I can make some pocket money on the site.
No, you'll do it. You'll do good.
Thanks, Lerato.
No, I believe in you. But you must believe in you.
Yeah, of course.
That's a big thing.
Appreciate it. Right. Good to meet you, Lerato. Like a dog, hoor. Cheers. You know what I realized today? That you don't have to be famous to have influence. You don't have to have a lot of followers to make a difference in people's lives. If you are your only true self and you love yourself, and you are the best you that you can be, and you put yourself out there, no matter how big or how small, people will buy into your heart and buy the product in your hand.